Now to a developing story out of Clearwater tonight. Police tell us someone reported finding a body near South Missouri Avenue. It happened just before 6:30 this evening. Police have not yet released whether this was a man or woman. They are still investigating tonight. They tell us it is too early to say if foul play was involved. We'll stay on top of this story as it develops on air and online at 10tampabay.com.